Okay, here is how to change this car. The first thing, you need to turn on the UPS. And the second, to lose this screw and take the cable out. Take this off too. Lose the four screws and replace a new chip. And do the same to fix the cable and here. And you need to use a cross driver to turn clockwise to higher the this amount. Normally it should stay 0.9 or 0.8. Remember to cut the power before changing this.